bring you an open-world experience unlike any other.
钱？唔搞错，佢带住咁大把刀嘅。明白。情报话目标喺南边过紧你啊。嗯，清楚。 OK， 各单位准备，我睇实佢。<笑>你捉个
Wei Shen 先好啊。
He's early.
I'm not fucking blind.
Relax, old boy. We're on the same side, remember?
条友都几串喎。<笑> 喂，有冇货
？Yeah, you got the money.
喂，情报右边。咩啊？有个码头警卫，佢由后面上紧嚟啊！搵人截住佢啦！冇可能，我哋呢度太远啦，路。细佬，唔好乱嚟啊
！Look, I can get you 3-4 keys a week if you want.
嗯，睇下点。喂
，my shit's not good enough for you.
喂，究竟发生咩事啊？
咩啊？边捻过啊你？停手，咪喐
！Come, come, my friend.
Are you crazy? No, don't.
Maybe we can sort something out, huh?
你凶我？你知唔知我系边个啊？所有伙计，
唔好俾佢走甩啊！截住佢！唔好伤害我啊！Fucking hell!
Don't do it, man! Don't do it!
喺我边度？过嚟啊！
Let's go! Let's go! Come on! No! What's the next? You see anyone? I think they're after Wu. Crazy fuck! Shit! Run! Run! Stay with me!
Hey man, I told you next week, 下个礼拜, okay?
Wait, Shen?
It's Jackie from More Prosperity, man.
Oh shit, Jackie Ma.
Lanai, it is you. I can't fucking believe it. What are you doing here? When did you get back? Well, wait, man, you look like shit.
Hey, fuck you. You know, 15 years to do that. You know, we're not kids anymore.
Whatever, man. Ask anyone. Jackie Ma still looks good.
Jackie Ma is still the same old, but good to see you.
So what the fuck? They finally deport your ass from the United States?
No, it was mutual. Time I came home anyway.
Yeah, lock up. Home sweet home. So what'd they get you on?
Nothing that'll stick.
Ha. Well, don't let them pin any extra shit on you. Fuckers will try, let me tell you. Once they hear you're from Old Prosperity, happens all the time.
Hey, so you still in touch with any of the guys from there?
A few, you know. People kind of go their separate ways, but... You remember Winston? He's moved all the way up to Red Pole in the Sun On Yi. I've got a couple of things going with him right now, matter of fact.
Huh. Red Pole in the Sun On Yi. Shit, Dog Eyes always said he'd be running that neighborhood.
Oh, Dog Eyes is a Red Pole too. And still a total poke guy. He was the one who got Winston in. They were pretty tight back then, but now... Hey, wasn't Dog Eyes hanging with your sister?
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
Hey, remember when we were kids and you stabbed Dog Eyes with a pen? You totally saved my ass that day. Oh, man, I gotta tell Winston that story. You'll fucking love it. Man, Wei fucking Shen in the flesh. I can't believe it.
Jackie Ma!
Looks like I'm out of here.
Hey, Jackie. So look, if you and Winston ever need help with any of that shit you got going on with him.
Of course, man. Look me up when you get out. It'll just be like old times.
Seems that the evidence against you has failed to appear. How do you explain that? You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Shen. That is exactly what we want people to think. I trust that my men weren't too rough on you, officer.
You might ask them the same question, sir. Those guys are out of shape. It paid off, though. I made contact with Jackie Ma. I'm in.
Good work. Use him to get close to Winston Chu. Do whatever it takes. Raymond here will be your handler. You'll report everything through him.
Our intel suggests that Winston is looking for muscle. You need to find a way to make him trust you.
I've done this before.
Not in Hong Kong. American gangs, even Asian ones, don't compare to the Triads here. The Sun On Yi is the most powerful gang...
Look, Raymond. Your name's Raymond, right?
Yes.
I grew up with these guys. I know who they are, what they are. All the intel reports in the world won't give you that.
We want the Red Poles. The lieutenants, like Winston, all of them. And most of all, the Dragonhead.
Candidly, Wei, previous attempts to get close to him haven't panned out. We don't have much to go on. That's why you're here. I'm hoping that you can bring something more to our investigation.
I understand, sir. Look, the sooner I'm on the street, the sooner I can start.
Raymond will be in touch. Oh, and Wei! Good luck out there.
Respectfully, sir, are you sure about him? He'll be under extreme stress maybe for a very long time. Now, I'm not sure he has the discipline to hold up. According to the file, he has a history of extreme behavior.
Yes, and an astonishing number of convictions.
He obviously blames the Triads for what happened to his family. It could turn into a vendetta.
Raymond, Wei Shen is perfect for this job.
Wei Shen? Man, this is going to be great.
Thanks again, Jackie. I appreciate the intro.
No problem, man. By the way, you know I tried looking you up a few years back, but I couldn't find shit. Do they have internet in America?
I think they're getting it next year.
I guess you were in prison or something. Come on, let's get out of here. Still getting used to being back, huh?
Yeah. So Winston's a Red Pole now?
All this territory is Winston's. The Dog Eyes is pushing in.
If they're both Red Poles, shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should be. Dog Eyes always was an asshole. Turns out, he's a greedy asshole, too. One thing. When we get to Winston's, let me do the introductions. They're really distrustful of new faces right now.
It's wild paranoia.
Sun On Yi had a rat. From what I hear, they didn't let him have a quick death. They made him real slow and painful.
Sorry, this is all a mistake.
Hey, Jiumei, how are you, baby?
Jackie, you know my parents don't want you to talk to me.
Your parents don't even know me. Once we get to know each other, they'll love me.
你要契弟，我今日收你弟。好，你就赢，打就契定。
I'm gonna call the cops.
你同我含忍啦，呢度几卵时轮到你讲嘢啊？
Hey, you don't talk to me like that.
Stop it.
Get off him. I don't care who you are. Let go of Jackie. I'ma fuck you up.
Kidding me?
Yeah, all right. Come the fuck on. That look nasty. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Bunch of fucking assholes. So, everything's cool? Well, you're welcome anyway.
Come on, Jackie. Let's go see Winston.
Here we are. Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Relax, man. This is Wei. Wei Shen. I told you about him, remember?
Fuck. We can't keep track of your bullshit friend.